Hello guys, so today we're gonna make a ciabatta. Very easy, it takes a little while to prove, but it's so fluffy and aerated, it's amazing. Very simple. So, a kilo of French bread flour. Then you're gonna put 20 grams of salt. There, 40 grams of yeast. What are you doing up there, John?
Looking down on you.
40 grams of yeast. And in a mixing bowl, and we're gonna put 700 water. Oops. And we mix that. 5 minutes on first speed. And 5 to 6 minutes on second speed. Okay, so now this one has a 5 minute first speed. We're gonna put 6 minute second speed. It's very yeasty, lots of yeast. I've put lots of yeast to make it very fast. You could reduce the amount of yeast if you want to do overnight. Okay, so this is nearly done. We're gonna put in a dish some olive oil. Well coated, yeah? And the finished temperature of your dough has to be 24 degrees. So if it's missing a bit, put it another time on the second speed to warm it up a bit. Here is at 23.2, so we're good. It's enough. So we're gonna take the dough out. And put it in the oil. So we're gonna give some. We're gonna fold it, spread it with the finger. You can think it's very oily, but the oil is gonna go inside the dough, it's gonna be amazing. And very crispy on the outside. So you fold it, fold it. Now we're gonna let it rest like that. Let it have time to prove, and we're gonna spread it even more. We're gonna put a cloth on top. Okay, I will come back to it. So this little guy had half hour in a room temperature. So we're just gonna do another fold to incorporate more oil. It's become very light. See? Just gonna fold it again. And try to spread it all over. Voilà. There we go. And now this one's gonna go in a prouver until it rises right up to the level of the dish, and we'll bake it. Okay, so this has been in a prouver until it rises to that much. It's very light, very be careful. Don't drop the tray or don't bang the tray, otherwise it will. So, just a little bit more olive oil on top. And maybe a little bit of salt flaked. In your oven, 190 degrees. So this is done now. A very light pale browny color, but it's enough. We don't want it too much color. Ooh, super crispy. It smells divine. With all that olive oil on it. Super crispy everywhere. Just gonna put it on a rack for it to cool down. It's the most lightest bread you can make. Amazing. I love it. Viva Italia! Okay, so we're gonna let it cool down and then we're gonna cut it to see how it's like inside. And it's gonna be amazing. And that's all. So that's cold now-ish. Let's cut to see what's going on inside, yeah? Voilà. A beautiful lighty, lighty spongy. Yeah? So you got the crispiness of the dough all around. Made by all the olive oil, it has fried the dough. And it's so light, it's incredible. And this flavor of olive oil, best bread. Okay, so that's all. And please subscribe to our video. Bye.